truck behind me will be able to see me.
That was the quickest and like tidiest I've ever seen a 30 drop convoy leave anyway.
It's because we're fabulous.
Wow.
Well, I am. I don't know about anyone else.
Well.
I don't get it, but my truck's facing that direction, they should turn. I'm typing it rapidly in chat, and I've got turn right on my text, and it's still going straight on.
People just can't read. They're not expecting CC, so...
Well, you fucking should be.
You just drop off here, so...
Right, everybody seems to be parked to use 10 right, so we should be good. As long as someone's parked where they have to 10 right again.
Wait, that 10 right again?
I'll be fine.
Nobody knows where to go, Ellen.
Right, yeah.
On the main road, I'm going to pick this up.
Everybody's just 10 right where I am.
We can turn left with the back roads as well.
Right, outside the park you are.
Bye.
Sometimes
so you two at the back.
I did do a little cooling. I thought this was the right road, but it turned out it wasn't. Or wait, no, the scarecrow was pulling something.
That's right.
So it's called
the mutual damage of that fire.
I'm going to go and park at the bottom now. I'll only skip a few trucks, but I'm going to park at the bottom. Hopefully it'll turn right.
Yeah, scarecrow just pulled right in front of me. So then that must mean that they are coming this way.
I'm on the main road now.
Yeah, people are going left. What the fuck are we going left for? Turn right.
I don't even see it, like, the main anywhere.
Why have we got a pile up?
Because everybody's got confused, they're supposed to turn right.
No, that's not why we're going to pile up.
Right, I'm now at 40 at the front. Come up towards the first convoy.
What's happened is his party's had an issue.
Oh, so he's turned left at the end of that first section of the particular road. And now they're all following him. No. I'm trying to
change
the
lane. Direction of Selfinger, we're fine.
Mikey, have you gone to that roundabout yet with the lighthouse?
I'm parked there. The road comes out further up the road from there. I've just gone through the toll booth up the road from there.
Hey, it's DJ Psychic Live in the mix here on ETR.
I think I'm loading everyone. Yeah, I just loaded everyone.
Don't forget to send in your requests at herodrugradio.com.
I am rolling was not a sign.
And I'm cruising up the road towards
coming music. But I am open to play.
For the record, everyone, that was not a sign.
Don't be afraid to send it your way. No matter
how well, lucky,
weird
then.
I'm open to them.
Yeah, I know, right?
Anyway, that was Pharaoh featuring Ethan Thompson. That tune was called Fight For You. And this next tune that's
can't even drive a Renault
over and over again in the background is a...
I mean, to be fair, that's the intro part of the picture. There's a bit of a gap in between. If someone turned left or
oh,
right, on the right,
so you can enjoy this.
Is that?
Except
for the old name of the stabbing, doing the fine.
Just letting these guys turn around and
then I'll. Oh, shit. Good one, Mark. Bastard.
Take it, that road goes back over there.
Sorry, but has anybody heard of mirrors or a turn
Hello?
Signal?
What's a mirror?
No,
because
I don't know
apparently
that.
Lewis doesn't know how to use them.
Sorry about that.
Yeah.
Salty McSalty. Sprinkle.
About that. He's
You're a truck radio guy, it's just
going. The road at it just going.
Oh.
Yeah, it's really bad.
You're drunk.
He's fucking out. <hell. laughs> Alright, so the turn off for Agrinod, where everyone should be coming back, is from here. Alright, so I'm in the park, not blocking the road, but so I'm going to turn right, but left. You need to follow the signs of stabbing them.
Oh, you mean to turn off where there's a sign saying Agrinod? That one's like long been.
That's why we should have a couple of people on convoy patrols yet again. People are stopping. So it's
alright.
Yeah. We can get the time to go out of the 3-3.